one true son. May have been hitched to Mary Magdalene. Hey, use the scriptures to refute the man. They will resist and choose just what they want. Hey, they resist the godson. Here's what I'd say to startle them. It's a nice day for Christ's wedding. It's a nice way to startle them. Hey, little Christian, who will the Lord wed? Page through the scriptures, quote your passages. Read Revelation 19, 6 through 9. Read Revelation chapter 21, verse 9 and 10 will shock them. Here's what I'd say to startle them. It's a nice day for Christ's wedding. It's a nice way to startle them. God's one true son. Ow! Gave us a list to do before he comes.
Go into all of the world and tell everyone.
Christ's been away for so long.
So long.
Christ's wedding day will still come.
Still come.
Christ let you know, so hold on. Here's what I'd say to startle them. Come on, it's a nice day for a Christ's wedding. It's a nice way to startle them. There is not just one single girl. Mary's all men saved from this world. And there's nothing pure on this earth. But the sovereign Lord loves his church, and he's coming back, so let's work.